Hey guys, my name is Mo. We're out here at Holiday World of Katy on this beautiful day. And today we're gonna be looking at, that's right, my personal favorite, the Fusion 414. We're gonna give a little shout out to Nick for this video. Nick is our Keystone rep up at Fusion. Hey Nick, how you doing? But this is the Fusion 414. It's a 2016, my favorite floor plan and a new one brought to you from the line of Keystone. First things first, we're gonna hit, you have a fully painted one piece fiberglass front cap. You got a MoreRide pin box beneath. That MoreRide pin box takes out all that bucking, that chunking, that clunking. This big boy will ride like a dream behind that one ton dually truck that you got, that diesel truck. But you do have a Cummins Onan 5500 generator. That's a 5500 generator, and you have 60 gallons of fuel on board in order to power that generator right there. 30 designated for it. The other 30 is auxiliary, but it can pump over. Working our way down the driver's side of this 414. First things first, I'm gonna notate on the level up, the LCI electronic leveling. This is 6-point hydraulic auto leveling. Two buttons, on, auto level, and the coach does its dancing. It's amazing. It takes about roughly over a minute. Then right behind this storage bay, you're gonna have your utility center. Water lines go up underneath, hooks directly into the coach, and then you have a couple of different little nozzles and switches in here, depending on what your specific utilization is of this storage bay. You also satellite cable prep in here, battery disconnect, outside shower, got it all. Okay, we're right here at the back side of this Fusion 414. I'm gonna be quick because we're right on I-10. We have 30 gallons of fuel that's directly designated for the generator, 30 gallons of fuel that's auxiliary, but you can pump it over. You got roof access right here. This is gonna be your back door to your garage. Let me drop that down for you real quick. It's this simple. And that bad boy's down. You do have a three-season patio door. You got cables that connect to lift this patio up. And this is gonna be a 12-foot box. And it's also got a half bath inside. But let's go inside this coach. Okay, we're in the back end of this 414. This is a 12-foot box. It's got a three-season patio door where you can completely close off the outside when this is into a patio. You've also got its own dedicated AC. You got two drop-down queen beds up here. And then you also do have, watch this, a half bath, as well as a little sink storage, but great cool little feature. Watch this, it's magic. Release the pull cord, drops right down into your viewing pleasure. Also want to highlight, you do have an extra camera in here. There is another one on the back side of this coach, but you do have a camera in here if you needed to use it as a nanny cam, or if you need to use it just specifically to watch your toys. But that locks right back in place. And guys, let me tell you, this is the strongest rated garage in the industry. Galvanized steel truss through the floor, both vertically and horizontally. You have 5,000 pound tie down rings in here. You can put a side by side in here, invert this garage, and it won't budge. The strongest garage in the industry. Raised diamond plate, Dynaspan 1-inch thick decking, 25 year warranty. This coach has it all. But let's look at the best part of it. Okay, now we're in my favorite part. That's right, the kitchen or the galley area or the living room, whatever you want to call it. But we're going to hit on this peninsula island here first. Plenty of countertop workspace. But right here, first things first, got to hit it. Long neck bottle opener, comes as a standard feature. Got cabinetry storage in here. Nice drawer, pull-out storage. A 70-30 split stainless steel sink with pull-down sprayer faucet. Right behind me, we're gonna have a three burner gas range and oven, as well as a nice large convection microwave oven. Trying to open that up so you can get a good shot of that. We're gonna keep going around here. Pantry storage, wine storage for the ladies or guys. Storage up above, all right in here. We're gonna work our way across. You got a Samsung 18 cubic foot residential refrigerator. That's right, Samsung. Look at this. Look how big that refrigerator is. And a pull-out freezer drawer with an ice maker inside. But now, the living room. You have four recliners in here, plenty of seating. These are massaging and heated. You got electric fireplace. You got Sony name brand electronics, Samsung name brand electronics, Samsung soundbar, Samsung flat screen TV. And guys, this comes out. Let me demo it for you. Moves all around, wherever you need to place it. Storage, storage, storage. A loft bunk up there for the kiddos. You have your second AC in here. That's right, this coach has three ACs. Once again, more seating. a great camper. Doesn't feel like a toy hauler, feels just like an awesome coach. Now we're up in the master bathroom of this 414. You got nice little storage up there. Ah, sorry for the slamming. Nice large shower, porcelain toilet. Working our way over here. Little medicine cabinet. Nice little sink and storage underneath here, as well as on this side. So a lot of storage in this 414, and guys, double access into the bedroom. King size bed in here, queen comes standard, king is an option, we bring in with the king. That's right, third AC, storage up above the bed. And look at this, these pillows come with it, standard features. And then hidden over here on this other side, pull this open, we're gonna have a little closet over here, closet slide out, little window in here with drawers, and then also nice little flat screen TV in here for your viewing pleasure. This camper right here also comes equipped with what's called the Jensen In Command. What's that, you ask? Well, it has an app that connects to your iPhone, or it is on the Android, and it works via Bluetooth. Instead of having your standard rocker switches in here for your lights, your whatever it may be, your water pump, water heater, checking your tank levels, any of that, it's all right here on a touchscreen or in your hand via Bluetooth, whether it's an iPad, phone, whatever your device may be, can connect straight to here. Everything that has a battery or a motor, you can use it right here on your phone. But guys, I want to personally thank y'all for taking the time to watch this video. This is my favorite floor plan right here. It is the Fusion 414. If you want to find out a little bit more about it, please don't hesitate. Comment below. Ask questions. I'll get back to you. I'll respond with and answer all of your questions that you have on here. This is the Fusion 414 from Keystone. Please use my promo code MWF. That's right, MWF. It's on the bottom of the screen. Use that to access the special promotions that we have going on right now. My name was Mo, Holiday World of Katie, Keystone Fusion 414. Easiest way to get a hold of me is 281-371-7200. Thanks for your time and happy RVing.